of high school. Carol was so proud. She was looking forward to 4 years of high school. Then came her mid-semester test. She read the first question of her test. She didn't know the answer. As she wiped tears from her eyes, she tried to concentrate. She looked up, and there it was, an answer sheet in plain view, right on the desk in front of her, responsible way. Then she thought she could cheat, but after seconds of thinking, she decided not to cheat and just tried to solve the problem. After a few minutes, the score wasn't 100% correct, the score was quite good and she didn't feel guilty.